Hi friends, welcome to South Indian Cuisine. And next today is Sri Rama Navami. So everyone, happy Sri Rama Navami. And now I am going to show you one more special recipe that is for Sri Rama Navami, that is Panakam. For making this Panakam, the main ingredient that is jaggery. And next this is dry ginger powder and some black pepper and some cardamom and lemon, little salt and some grated coconut. With these ingredients now I am going to show you how to make this panakam. First in the process, coarsely grind these black pepper and cardamom, coarsely grind. For making this panakam, take a bowl like this. First add jaggery, into that add water and keep stirring till the jaggery melts. Add some more water also. After melting the jaggery, into that add this crushed, coarsely grinded black pepper and cardamom, and next dry ginger powder and little salt, and next lime juice. After adding the lime juice, now mix it well. Almost the panakam is ready. And if you like to eat the coconut, grated coconut in the panakam, means you can add, or otherwise you can skip this coconut also. Now our tasty panakam or Sri Rama Navami Prasadam panakam is ready. Now our Sri Rama Navami Prasadam, that is panakam, is ready. Dear friends, I hope you like this recipe. If you like, please do subscribe my channel and send your tips and suggestions to improve my channel. Thank you. Namaste. Once again, happy Sri Rama Navami.